And starting September 1st, the National Water Resources Board, or NWRB, will be increasing water allocation for Metro Manila residents from 36 cubic meters per second to 40 cubic meters per second. PAGASA recently reported that the water level at the Angat Dam reached 180.75 meters, surpassing the 180-meter minimum operating level. Meanwhile, the NWRB will also restore allocation for irrigation.